Hey, dreamers! I'm AJ with National Children's Museum, and welcome to today's STEAMwork Science. Today, we're going to make homemade invisible ink. So what you'll need for this experiment is lemon, a cup for lemon juice, a cotton swab for writing, some paper, and a heating device such as an iron. But make sure you have an adult with you for this part. So first, you'll just put some lemon juice into a cup. And voila, you have your invisible ink. So you'll just take your cotton swab, dip it in the lemon juice, and write your secret message. Okay, then you'll let your paper dry for a few minutes and you'll be ready to start applying heat to it. So once you apply heat, this part takes about, 10 to 15 minutes. So you'll just start ironing the paper, and then a message will appear. So we don't have 10 minutes right now, so we've done this for you. And my message appeared, but don't tell my son. So why does this work, or how does this work? Well, lemon juice is an acid. So an acid is an organic compound. So when the lemon juice is first applied to the paper and dries, it dries clear, but once the heat hits the paper, then it forms a reaction called oxidation, which lets the lemon juice turn brown and differentiates it from the paper. So where have you seen oxidation before? Well, think of a time when you might have had an apple slice and you see the apple slice start to turn brown. Well, that's the process called oxidation. Well, thank you, dreamers. STEAMwork makes the dream work. Visit us tomorrow at 2:30 for story time.